The Supreme Court earlier this week issued a landmark First Amendment ruling. It upheld the right of the Westboro Baptist Church to protest at military funerals. Here to comment, the devil.
Great to be here, Seth. Thank you for having me.
Sure thing, the devil. How are you?
Well, I'm busy as home, man. Busy as home.
You're busy as home?
Yeah, busy as hell, Seth. Hell's my home.
Okay.
Come on, try to keep up, buddy.
Okay, sorry, yeah. So what have you been up to?
Oh, boy, what have I been up to? Well, let's just see. Just wrapped up award season. Yeah, you know, wrote Ricky Gervais some jokes for the Golden Globes. That was fun. I produced the Oscars this year. They went perfectly. and the McRib came back, so you're welcome, arteries. But I always have time for you, Seth.
Oh, well, you know, thank you. So, what do you think about the Westboro Baptist Church protesting at military funerals?
Well, I hate it. I mean, no way, man. Those people are awful.
So, wait, the devil doesn't support the Westboro Baptist Church. That's surprising me, because what they're doing is pure evil.
Well, exactly. No, and I love evil. I love it. I mean, I'm the physical incarnation of pure evil, but come on! What they're doing is heinous, and I'm down with heinous. I mean, look at me, okay? Who wears red with red? You know, not that I can't pull it off.
No, of course.
Obviously. But, you know, they hold up these signs that say, God hates gay people. Oh, what? At a military funeral? Please, first of all, God doesn't hate gay people, okay? God doesn't hate anyone. That's his whole thing. God doesn't even hate me. I mean, he's disappointed in me, you know? But he doesn't hate me. If anything, I hate gay people, okay? I mean, I spend years and years working to destroy urban neighborhoods through drugs, violence, and poverty. And then these gays swoop in, right? And they clean everything up, and suddenly there's cupcake shops and candle stores everywhere. And you know what? They're so nice, too. Oh, I tell you, I hate them. But I can't stay mad at them.
So if you don't mind me asking, since these protesters are so awful, can I assume they're going to hell?
Oh, you know it, buddy. Ooh, you know it. And I cannot wait. Oh, man. I know exactly what I'm going to do. I've been playing this thing for years, okay? I'm going to dress up, first off. I'm going to dress up like God, you know, with the long beard and the white robe and the NYSCD playing in the background, the whole nine, okay? Then when they show up, I'm going to be like, oh, thank you guys so much for all your funeral protesting. You guys so get me. And then just when they start hugging and high-fiving each other, boom! I rip off the costume and I say, you just got damned!
Nice.
Woo!
That's great.
Yeah.
So what's next for the devil?
Well, you know, it's a big Saturday night in New York City, so let's see. I got a married secretary in Murray Hill who's about to not go home with a bartender, so I'm got to put a patch on that. Let's see. Oh, you know, I'm just going to oversee some stuff in the meatpacking district tonight. And then, you know, back to the West Coast to help with the next season of Entourage.
Oh, that's great. Well, thanks for stopping by. The devil, everyone.
All right, take care. Download my app.
You got a new app.
Yeah, yeah.